Kelly Green, product manager, coming at you live from Butler, Indiana. And it's another Toy Hauler Tuesday, Adam. Hey, today we're looking at some 37 TSX 13 frames that we purchased from our supplier partner, Norco, out of Elkhart, Indiana. A couple things that we're gonna go over on these because this is part of our extra build. So currently, we've upgraded our spring hanger. Adam, this is a nice overbuilt spring hanger that we use these huck bolts. And these huck bolts are used both in airplanes and trains. And they're much stronger than a regular grade bolt. So they're huck bolting not only the spring hanger together, but also to the frame, huck bolting the outriggers on, and then moving here real close so that you can get real tight on me. No, I'm just kidding. Let's get up here on the frame. So where you can see is this frame. This one happens to be a 12.5-inch frame. It actually is cupped both on the top and the bottom. So that's what's giving it its vertical strength. And then you actually have these overlapping features where the sections come together. And then we're using those strong huck bolts on each side to huck bolt those frame members together and the plates together. So that's what gives us its structural integrity, both vertically and horizontally, and what makes us extra built over our competition. So guys, Kelly Green, product manager, just giving you a few features around.